take it ahead. Our train that went there and doesn't switch this yard is 19. Big EMD power on the phone, and I guess the locals left already.
Right through front positive negative, I must hear you.
Unscathed, but it's not. You're taking boxcars. Oh, good. There's two tracks on top. Thank you. switches.
I'm gonna get out of here.
SD70s have self-steering trucks. The SD60 does not. STC trucks. And Conrail bought these, well, actually leased them from EMD, knowing that Norfolk Southern was going to take ownership of them. In 1995, I believe it was. And I thought even back then it was kind of strange for standard cab SD70s, being your wide cabs already built. But I am not complaining. Actually, Norfolk Southern also bought their own as well. 6707, I believe, is a former, it could be from a Conrail, but I think it's a former Norfolk Southern, it is a Norfolk Southern SD60 regular. It's got, yeah, I'm going to have to go, sadly. Let's see his power again then, here. On the 9th of May, 2017, Tuesday. Again, it's the second ST70 built for the railroad.